Good morning, student. In last session, we have seen how the Asima was being given the training about the nourishment of the baby, how to take care of the baby's food, also Asima's health and everything. She was provided the TQ creams and everything, and at that time only they have got two news. One was bad news and was one good news. That good news was that they have, Asima was being discharged on the fourth day, means that same day she was being discharged from the hospital. But bad news was there that before discharge, moving out of the hospital, they have to give the name of the newborn baby, so that they can maintain in the register. They can register the name officially for the birth certificate. And now we will move forward. In this whole page, it is just the conversation is over here. With conversation is between Mr. Wilcox, Asima and Ashok. Mr. Wilcox is a compiler. See here, compiler, a person who puts the thing together. He was means managing everything in the hospital. So here you will see the conversation between Asima, Ashok and that Mr. Wilcox. Mr. Wilcox was bald. Bald, student, please underline the word bald here. Bald means having no hair on the head. But it is told here he was slight bald. Slight bald means only few of his hair was gone. Okay. The description of is given about Mr. Wilcox is he was slight bald and unamused. The meaning of unamused, not responding in positive way. Means here he was describing, in this paragraph he was describing about how important it was for the couple to give the name of the child before leaving the hospital. But Asima and Ashok, they both were perplexed. They were not understanding what to do because they don't have the letter in which the name was suggested. So they was in this confusion with what to do now next. They were not willing to keep the name of their own, but it was the rule according to the hospital. It was red tape. Red tape here means, red tape means the official rule that must be followed and the papers that must be filled in, which seems unnecessary and often cause delay and difficulty in achieving something. Red tape means here that it was the official rule, means rule which should be followed by the hospital. They have to give the name before leaving, but it seems to be impossible for the couple Asima and Ashok. Mr. Wilcox was suggesting them that they must keep the name like baby boy Ganguly. But student, we all know that we can't give such names like baby boy Ganguly. Ganguly is the title of Asima and Ashok. That's why he told baby boy Ganguly. But it was not possible for the couple to keep the name. So, and of course, Wilcox was also knowing that they cannot keep this name. And then that's why only he told that if you'll keep this name, it will be needed to change letter. Please, student, underline the word amend. Amend means change something slightly to make the correction. Slightly to make the correction means later on it will be needed to correct the name. But for doing that, they have to be present. They have to get them present in the front of judge. Or if they will not do that, then they have to give the fine for that. Okay. But after hearing these all things, again Ashok was insisting that he was not ready to give the name. So he told, oh dear, here symbolizes means he was insisting that let them go this way only without giving the name. But Wilcox nodded his head. Nods here means he moved his head, means in course of saying no. No, it is not possible for them to move without giving the name. And just Mr. Wilcox asks whether they have kept the backup. The word backup wasn't understood by the Asima, so she was a bit frown. Frown, student underline the word here, frown. Frown means sad, disappointed. She was not having the backup name, means they didn't have thought of the name, because in their mind it was that name will be suggested by the grandmother only, and because it was a Bengali tradition. Mr. Wilcox was suggesting the name, was giving the idea one after another, that they can keep the name of yourself or one of your ancestors. Student, please underline the word here, ancestor. Ancestor means people who is now dead, family member who is now dead, means forefather. You can say forefather are also called ancestors. So he was just suggesting that they can keep the name of the baby boy after their ancestor. But Asima was not ready with, was not accepting that, because she thinks that it will be ridiculed in the, these things are not followed in India. This will be ridiculed, means will not be accepted in India. Student underline the word heritage. Means heritage here means the history and the tradition of a culture or a country or family that is handed down through the generations. And student line level, lineage. Lineage means the series of family that come before a person in a particular family. Means she was not ready to accept that these, she believes, she thinks that these tradition was just followed in the Europe and America, or such things where there was such kind of name after the ancestors is given to the baby just to show the respect, but it generally doesn't happen in the Bengali culture. After Mr. Wilcox at last suggested that they can give the name to a boy after the person whom they admire. Admire means whom they think as their role model. And with this, Mr. Wilcox left the room for few hours. Looking to each other, means Ashok and Asima were just glancing each other, looking to each other. All of a sudden, Ashok has thought of the incident which has happened to him when he was young. See here, this incident is described over here in this para. It is told that when he was a young boy and he was traveling somewhere, all of a sudden the train was derailment. There was derailment. Derailment means the wheel of the train was moved from the track. And when this accident happened, before that, Ashok was reading a short story written by Nikolai Gogol. And when this accident happened, he just crumbled that paper page. Crumble means folded that page in the fear that what has happened. Well, all of a sudden he faced the accident, and in that course, in the fear, he has crumbled the paper and kept in his overcoat, folded it very tightly, and he thrown that paper. By seeing that paper only, the person who were surviving others has survived the boy, means young boy Ashok. So this incident was heard by Ashima also when she was newly married. At the time of marriage only, Ashok has told about all those incidents. She has never gone through the book written by Nikolai Gogol, but she always preferred to keep the book of Nikolai Gogol in her wardrobe, along with the book of, here the name of the author is given, Tennyson and the Wordsworth. She used to keep the book of these two and of Gogol also. Okay. Now, She was accepting. She is ready to accept. Why? She is ready to accept the name Gogol, which Ashok has suggested, because she is very well known about the incident. Right now, I have told that Ashok has told already about the incident, because she is saying that this name is special for her husband, and it will be for her baby boy. Soon, Mr. Wilcox returned with the typewriter. Why typewriter? Because he has to type the birth certificate for the boy, baby boy. And now at last, the birth certificate was ready. They were ready to go home. Standing on the stairs of the hospital, Ashok and Asima. In one hand, Ashok was having this suitcase, and beside that, Asima was standing with her eyes squinting. Why squinting? Student, underline the word here, squinting. Squinting means half opened eyes. This generally happens when you come out of the home all of a sudden in the sunny, scorching sun. Sun was so bright, so she was unable to open her eyes. And that was a happy moment for them, because they were returning home with a name, with a name of a baby boy, with a birth certificate. And at that time, that moment was captured by the by Dr. Gupta. And in this paragraph, it is told that the name Gogol wasn't liked by the newborn baby when he was 5, and when he turned 14, the name was hated by the Gogol. He don't like his name at all. So you have known how this the Gogol boy has got the name Gogol. That's all for today. Thank you.